One man is fighting to survive after a crash on Blue Diamond. Investigators say for some reason he drifted off the road and overturned. The driver, who wasn't wearing his seatbelt, was ejected from that car. His three infant daughters were also in the car at the time. They were all properly buckled and weren't injured, but they were taken to UMC as a precaution. Right now, their father is in critical condition.